Probably the attitude of Mumbai, Khadus, na?
Yes, the right word, Khadus.
Khadus.
Nice personality on the field as usual. Chill. Now I don't know, little bit aggressive as well.
मैं रसमलाई ऑर्डर किया था लास्ट टाइम, तुषार बोला मैं डाइट पे हूँ, आया दो खा गया, बोलता मैं जा रहा हूँ अभी और खा
शिवम फॉलोज द डाइट आई नो दैट बट आई एंड प्रशांत फॉलो डाइट टिल 7 PM
लूंगा. हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू ट्रैवल ऑन अ लोकल ट्रेन विदाउट अ टिकट?
चीते की चाल, बास की नजर और बाजीराव की तलवार पर संदेह ही नहीं करते, कभी भी मात दे सकती है.
शिवम, तुषार, प्रशांत, वेलकम टू टीममेट्स फीचरिंग द मुंबई बॉयज और मुंबॉयज एज द कूल किड्स वुड कॉल इट. सबसे पहले वी स्टार्ट ऑफ विद अ कपल ऑफ लाइंस फ्रॉम ईच ऑफ यू समिंग अप योर रिलेशनशिप विद मुंबई, स्टार्टिंग विद द सीनियर स्टेट्समैन शिवम. टेल अस अबाउट यू नो हाउ योर रिलेशनशिप इज, ही द सीनियर गाय. चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद तुषार देन. तुषार, हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू स्पेंट इन मुंबई, व्हिच एरिया इन मुंबई डू यू बिलोंग टू, एंड या अ कपल ऑफ लाइंस समिंग अप योर रिलेशनशिप विद मुंबई.
Basically, I belong to Kalyan, which is a small town outside Mumbai. And I came to Mumbai for pursuing my dream in cricket. One line about Mumbai is hard work, because without hard work, you won't perceive your dream or reach heights in cricket, because the competition is so much in Mumbai. Like, if you're good at something, there are 10 other guys who are good at the same skill.
I think Tushar bhai is a motivational speaker masquerading as a cricketer. Shivam bhai, on to you.
Yeah, I stay in Andheri East, so hard work is always there, but what I think Mumbai teaches something different from other states, the traveling, what I prefer. Tushar travels a lot, I have traveled a lot, probably Bittu is also traveling long from his house to come to BKC for practice. We get tougher from that side. What words, I can't specify the words about that, but something is there which makes us stronger from our mindset.
And we'll definitely talk about the Mumbai travel diaries and how, you know, some of those experiences have shaped you as cricketers, as personalities. But come to Prashant.
So I come from Thane. So the thing about traveling in Mumbai is if you get 5 minutes late from leaving, you'll get 15 minutes late in reaching. From start itself, we play on all those maidans and everything which no other state has. Azad Maidan, Cross Maidan, Oval Maidan, Shivaji Park. So if I have to sum up Mumbai, it will be first time management, very important in Mumbai. And then later on it will be, it has everything, so you have to keep your focus as well.
I must say that you guys are making this very easy for me by giving me conversation topics, because maidans in Mumbai is something that we'll definitely talk about as well. But before we come to that, you know, whenever I observe the three of you answering questions now, observing you guys at practice, off the field, during matches, there's always this confidence, this swagger, you know, this Mumbai attitude that I think the three of you possess. Is that fair to say, Shivambhai?
Yeah, definitely. In India, Mumbai is a team that calls, just known as for attitude, because attitude is something that shows about you what kind of person you are. So probably the attitude of Mumbai, Khadus, na?
Yes, the right word, Khadus.
Khadus. So Khadus, we are Khadus, and we are Khadus on the ground only.
And what does that mean for the non-Hindi speaking audience? What does Khadus mean? People who might not be familiar with Mumbai terms.
Khadus, I would say, we mean business. We are not here to waste time, we are here to win. And the only Khadus attitude we possess is, rightly said by Shivam, is on the field.
So a smile to embrace, but a stare to intimidate. Yeah. If you were to tell me one visual or one picture that comes to your mind when you hear the word Mumbai, what would you say? And I'll come to the two of you as well.
City of dreams.
Same, I was just about to say dream.
City of dreams. Beautiful. So it just shows that, you know, there's this connection, this chemistry between the three of you. You guys are in sync. Speaking of the three of you, how did the three of you meet for the first time? Shivambhai and Tushar first, the two of you.
I remember playing against him when he was playing from BPT at Karnataka ground.
Yeah,
and he had a aura of himself, like Shivam Dubey. its long sixes. When he was under 19, I was under 16, I guess. But even then, when I was bowling to him, I was there, I meant business. Because I want to get him out. I remember he smashing me for a couple of boundaries here and there. But at the end, I got him out. I remember that. Nice personality on the field as usual. Chill. Now I don't know, little bit aggressive as well.
It's funny you say that. You said, you know, he used to be very chill, but now maybe he's become a bit more aggressive. A lot of people say marriage, fatherhood makes you more chill, more calm, less aggressive. Has the opposite happened to you?
No, I'm very chill on the ground and especially while batting. I don't react much to bowlers, as he told before, I'm same like that. I'm just aggressive on some stuffs, but not on the field. Probably outside, and if some stuffs are happening which I don't like, then I may get aggressive.
But what are some of the topics of conversation, discussion, like when you guys are not talking about cricket, we're not playing matches, we're not practicing? What do you guys do? How do you guys, you know, have fun in the city of Mumbai? Do you venture out? Tell me, spill the beans.
Foodies, I would say, we all love food a lot. And all the time, like when we are sitting in the room, we'll go through our phone on Swiggy, Zomato, checking, okay, this is sugar-free.
Sugar-free.
I'm always on diet.
So he's the only one doing sugar-free,
the phone would be in the center. Like if Shivambai is sitting in the center, he'll have the phone. We two will be peeping, achha, ye sugar-free hai. But ye lag nahi raha hai, isme zyada sugar ho sakta hai, ye sab. So we keep on looking at that, and we also, three of us, we love mutton.
Aur mutton ke alawa, sugar-free items ke alawa, aur kaun kaun se items hai jo aap log order karte hai?
Sugar-free ice cream ho gaya. I can say one thing, Shivam follows the diet, I know that. But I and Prashant follow diet till 7 PM. We start well and then once 7 PM is done, aaj kuch mangate hai, aaj last day cheat day ka, aaj manga dete hai.
Agar ek item aapko chunna hai, ek item, jo aap log ek saath teenon kha sakte hai, that you can have for the rest of your life without ever getting tired, aap kaun sa item chunenge?
Rasmalai.
Shivam bhai, how's your life?
I rasmalai order kiya tha last time. Tushar bola main diet pe hu. Aaya, do kha gaya. Bolta main ja raha hu abhi aur kha lunga.
To jab diet mein hote tab do khate hai, warna aur.
वो तो वही है, 7 बजे तक वो ऑन द स्पॉट मेरा डाइट चेंज हो जाता है. फटाफट एडजस्टमेंट वाला डाइट है, मेरे मन के हिसाब से चलता है.
You know, before we enter food coma, just talking about these topics, like shift gears for a bit. Mumbai cricket ke baare mein baat karte hain. Dekhiye, massive, right? Cricket massive in Mumbai. You could say that Mumbai is synonymous with cricket. Itne legends ubhre hain from Mumbai. Some of your inspiration, some of your idols from the Mumbai cricketing circle growing up. Shivam, starting with you.
Yeah, probably Abhishek Nair. I've seen him playing a lot. I was really working hard to be part of Mumbai Ranji Trophy team. But I could not made it for 2-3 years because there was already an all-round Abhishek Nair in the team. So I just spoke to him that what can I do and how can I be part of Mumbai team in coming years. So he told me that don't think to be part of Mumbai team, think to become something which you can give better than me for the Mumbai team. Upgrade yourself, become someone who the team needs. Not you need the team.
And इसलिए शिवम भाई, you know, it's very interesting you mentioned that, क्योंकि जब भी मैं आपके interviews देखता हूँ इस season भी, you always say most importantly it's the team that won. You know, you always place the team above the individual. Even when you scored that 95, I remember you talking about the team before the individual, before your own performance. Tushar भाई, आपके पास चलते हैं, आपके inspirations, idols growing up.
I would say I've been since childhood I've been watching Dhawal Kulkarni and Shardul Thakur bowl for Mumbai. And Shardul and me belonging from the same academy, I've watched him closely growing up. Like what he was when he was in the academy and how he transformed his game coming into the first class circuit and then going on to play for India is something phenomenal.
Bachpan mein we used to listen to those Sachin chants at the stadium Wankhede mein. You were the leader of the brigade. Up stadium mein baithe baithe, you'd be the loudest one chanting Sachin. Is that true?
Yeah, I mean, I've been to Wankhede to watch his matches and everything. In fact, in his last test match, which was in Wankhede, I was the ball boy. I was sitting in right in front of his stand. So one incident happened where he came on the boundary to field and I was sitting there and I was awestruck. Like, just he was calling me to have water and some energy drink, and I was just awestruck staring him like this. And you wouldn't believe, he was just like this distance and I couldn't hear a word what he was saying because the crowd was so loud. And later on, he kept his hand on my shoulder, pulled me closer and told me to get a energy drink for him. And that was my moment of the day where I had an interaction with him. It is a memory that will stick with me.
Shivam bhai, your stories of playing in the maidans of Mumbai, any interesting anecdotes or stories that you have to relate? Abhi bhi, I'm guessing, you know, whenever you're walking or driving past the streets of Mumbai, and when you see some of those maidans, I'm guessing your childhood days must be coming to your mind.
Haan, wo tha, wo time jab main subah cross maidan pe jata tha, aur subah 7 baje wahan practice chalu hoti thi. 11 plots hai, to main second plot pe practice karta tha. तो 7 बजे चालू होता था, वहाँ थोड़ा टाइम बैटिंग करता था, फिर फोर्थ पे जाता था, फिर उसके बाजू में एक और था 7, फिर उसके बाद कर्नर. तो मैं ऐसे ऐसा करके 3 जगह 4 जगह रोज़ बैटिंग करने मेरे को मिलता था उधर. और वो प्रैक्टिस करने के बाद फिर मैच खेलने का रहता था. बट मैच खेलने से पहले मेरे लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट था, वहाँ क्रॉस मैदान पर एक आलू पराठा मिलता था. तो वो मुझे ऐसा लगता, वो मैं खाऊँगा ना तो मेरे अंदर पूरे टाइम खेलने की ताकत है. तो कभी कभी इसलिए दो भी खाता था मैं.
तो ऐसा कुछ कोरिलेशन आप देखे थे कि एक आलू का पराठा तो उस दिन सेंचुरी, दो आलू के पराठे तो उस दिन डबल सेंचुरी?
नहीं नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ. बस ये रहता था, आज खेलने गए पूरा दिन.
और तुषार भाई, थ्रू आउट दिस कन्वर्सेशन आपके चेहरे पर एक बहुत वाइड मुस्कान थी, व्हाट डू यू हैव इन माइंड?
नहीं, मैं बोलूंगा कि आजाद मैदान और क्रॉस मैदान, आई थिंक हर प्लॉट पे मैं खेला एंड उधर खेल के ऐसा अभी ऐसा लगता है कि तभी क्या वर्स्ट कंडीशन में खेले, ऐसे ही बहुत बहुत खराब आउटफील्ड, खड्डा, विकेट खराब,
सब
पहाड़ चढ़ के ऐसा बॉल डालने गए, 40 ओवर खेलने गए, कुछ नहीं, रिकवरी कैसे होगा,
रिकवरी ट्रेन में
पकड़ के फिर 2 घंटा घर पे जाना है, 8-9 बजे पहुंचेगा, कुछ नहीं. तो जो भी आजाद मैदान क्रिकेट ने जो सिखाया, वो अभी इधर आके बाद में जैसे क्रिकेट इम्प्रूव हुआ, डोमेस्टिक टीम्स में गए इधर, तो इट इज़ गोल्ड. तो वो एक ये है कि ग्रैटिट्यूड है कि वहाँ से जो भी हार्डवर्क करके आए, आज जो भी मिल रहा है उसके बदौलत.
And something else that is gold is the local trains in Mumbai. Any interesting train stories aapke bachpan se?
ट्रेन स्टोरी तो बहुत है, क्योंकि मेरा आधा लाइफ ट्रेन में ही गया है. क्योंकि ट्रैवल करके जाना है कहीं भी तो ट्रेन. तो पहले जब भी शिवाजी पार्क जिमखाना एकेडमी में था, तो रात को पी कार्स में घर आने के लिए ऑप्शन नहीं था, लोकल ट्रेन में नहीं चढ़ सकता था, क्योंकि छोटा था, बहुत रश, टू मच रश, सेंट्रल लाइन, वेस्टर्न लाइन, कुछ भी हो. तो मैं क्या करता था, फर्स्ट क्लास का पास निकाला था, बट एक्सप्रेस में जा चढ़ जाता था विदाउट टिकट, वॉट एवर, अलाउड नहीं था. तो वो टीसी को जो भी आता रहा, टीसी कभी कभी आता था, कभी कभी नहीं आता रहा, तो आता रहा तो उसको ऐसे ही झूठ बोलते देता था कि मेरे पापा रेलवे में, नेक्स्ट स्टेशन पे उतर जाऊँगा. तो बीइंग इट अ एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन, वो सीधा कल्याण जाके रुकता था, दादर में चढ़ता था, सीधा कल्याण जाके उतरता था. तो इवन इफ वो पकड़ लेता था तो भी कहाँ उतरेगा मुझे, अगला स्टेशन तो मेरा घर ही. बहुत बार ऐसा हुआ है कि उसने मुझे वार्निंग दिया, अभी अगली बार दिखेगा तो मैं फाइन मारूंगा ये वो, बट कभी अगली बार टीसी तो नहीं दिखा, अभी तक मैं ट्रेन से ट्रैवल कर रहा
हूँ. ये वीडियो एक बार पब्लिश हो जाए ना, तब हो सकता है आपके घर में एक नोटिस और फाइन आ जाए. प्रशांत भाई, तुषार भाई ने मुझे कहा कि यू नो ये सेम क्वेश्चन अबाउट मुंबई लोकल ट्रेन्स प्रशांत से मत पूछना क्योंकि ये अपने मर्सिडीज में प्रैक्टिस आता था, मर्सिडीज में जाता था।
मर्सिडीज में तो नहीं था लेकिन गाड़ी देते थे हमेशा घर से।
Brilliant boys. You know, staying on the topic of Mumbai, a game hai. It's called Who's Most Likely To. Aap log ne I think suna hoga is game ke baare mein. But this is different because it's going to be a Mumbai themed Who's Most Likely To. Cool? Ready?
Ready.
Chaliye. Question number one. Who's most likely to become a Bollywood actor after cricket? Shivam bhai smiling almost to say that, you know what, of course it has to be.
Have you seen his recent photos on Instagram?
I have not. Tell us about it.
Kashmir.
बाकी कुछ नहीं
अभी शिवम भाई राइट यूनानिमस। Number two, who's most likely, iska answer I think already hum log cover kar chuke hain, but let's still cover the question. Who's most likely to travel on a local train without a ticket?
Yes, always.
Always.
Who's most likely to plan a romantic evening along Marine Drive?
ये हम लोग जब बड़े हो रहे थे तब पूछना चाहिए था, अभी बहुत हो चुका है वो, तो अभी ये जरूरत नहीं है।
So चलिए let's rewind to your teenage years.
मरी लाइन्स पे मेरे को तो दोस्त लोग के साथ बहुत मजा आता था, नरीमन पॉइंट पे स्पेशली बैठ। हाँ मतलब मैं बोल रहा हूँ, मैं बता रहा हूँ
कौन से
दोस्त लोग बोला मैं डेट के लिए था ये है, बट मैं बोल रहा हूँ मैं दूसरे
तरह
नहीं नहीं मैं सच बोल रहा हूँ, दोस्त लोग के साथ जाने का बहुत शौक था क्योंकि रात को उधर बैठना, एवरी सैटरडे पार्टी करना और फिर उसके वहाँ माहौल बनाना, तो वो एक अलग मजा आता।
चलिए लास्ट वन, मोस्ट लाइकली टू विन अ वड़ा पाव ईटिंग कंपटीशन अमंगस्ट द थ्री ऑफ यू।
सर
खा लूंगा ऐसा कुछ।
शुड बी सेलिब्रेट विद प्लेट में दिख रहे
हैं, प्लेट में दिख
रहे हैं, सेलिब्रेट विद पाइट ऑफ यू।
भी 7 बजे के पहले चीट करवा रहा हूं।
चलिए वी विल मेक एन एक्सेप्शन फॉर दिस।
चीट डे
Brilliant. We'll conclude proceedings with each of you looking at the camera and delivering your favorite Bollywood dialogue.
Sochna padega pehle to bhai.
Sochiye, sochiye.
Mera dialogue to ready hai bhai, all time favorite. Kidhar gaya
mera? Kidhar gaya?
Ye dialogue Laksh picture mein gaya, jab bhi Amitabh Bachchan ka dialogue hai. It goes, ye Indian army hai, hum dushmani mein bhi sharafat rakhte hain.
वाह
क्या बात है, हाथ ताली। शिवम भाई डायलॉग और सॉन्ग?
गाना तो जान जी नहीं कोई डायलॉग याद कर जो हारता है वही जीतने का मतलब भी जानता है।
प्रशांत भाई
आप को डायलॉग कोई डायलॉग
पर वो भी तो है नहीं
मतलब वो मारना चीते की चाल बाज की नजर बाजीराव के तलवार पर संदेह नहीं करते कभी भी मात दे सकती
चीते की चाल बास की नजर और बाजीराव की तलवार पर संदेह नहीं करते कभी भी मार दे सकती।
जरा ऐसा उसके पोज में बैठ के
तू ही बोल जैसा बोल रहा है।
ऐसा बैठ ऐसा एक पैर अभी एक सर वो हाँ भी बोल स्टार्ट ऐसा ऊपर देखते जा।
चीते की चाल बास की नजर और बाजीराव की तलवार पर संदेह नहीं करते कभी भी मात दे सकती है।
एक मिनट में डायलॉग पकड़ा।